we're good. What'd you say? Okay, yeah. I've been taught how to do it. I just forget. Yeah, everything is good to go. Loser's quarters. Alright. So. Tight game right now. Nice air dodge read. Vodka very good with those. Nice roll read. Looking for an air dodge there, but Kermit came down with a dare. Oh, nice up air. You get back up. Now, one thing that Vodka likes to do when Kermit fires Lloyds, and Kermit knows that he does this, is he will roll past the Lloyd. And back throw will kill. Both these characters, strong back throws. Yeah, you can commentate if you want.
What's going on, guys?
You got BB on the mic with me.
Yep.
Looking for that two frame with down smash, but with those balloons,
ooh,
almost.
So what I think Kermit should, he's doing a good job right now because he's trying to wall him out. And, oh, that did not kill.
Not quite. I thought it was going to kill, but
yeah.
Too far away. Oh, no. Did he steal?
I think he did.
Okay. I missed it. It was yeah. Pretty deep. Okay. Stole his PK Thunder.
Vodka, since he's playing Ness, Ness has a really hard time coming back to stage, especially with Villager.
Right. Any character, Villager, Rosa, of course, even Wario with the bike stuff.
Oh, yeah.
You got to be cautious to not get gimped.
Yeah.
And unfortunately... For Vodka, Kermit just got him in a situation where he could gimp him easily, and there was that. Vodka going Lucina.
Oh, wow.
Interesting.
This might be a better pick because he could wall out Villager with, you know, his fares, his keep him in the air with up airs.
That's true,
just
yeah.
Not let him get back to stage.
And Battlefield, I would say a good counter pick against Villager. Villager doesn't have flat ground to just hit you with slingshot all day.
Yeah.
But Kermit looking strong, gets
yeah.
The approach with bowling ball, will not kill. Oh, if he gets the setup, it's done.
Oh.
Yep. Oh, just
got
the shield.
Ball,
gets him off stage. Oh, if he gets the setup.
Okay.
Good. Good no roll.
It's just that Kermit's covering all of his options.
Yeah, he's definitely got good option coverage.
Yeah.
He definitely knows how to play his character.
Just having such a hard time getting in and actually getting a hit.
He keeps going for this ledge trap. Oh,
oh,
and he rolled. Took the bait.
Is this 2 out of 3?
This is best of 3.
All
right. So Kermit's looking good right now, but this certainly can be done. Oh, going off stage against Villager, dangerous, but I respect being ballsy.
I thought he was going to gimp him at first with the back fair.
Okay, gets the up smash. Ooh, I like to get up to grab.
One thing about what he could do is he could...
Nice up, he out of shield.
That, because that's a good, especially since he's at this high percent, there's no, unless he shields it, there's no way to punish him. Since he'll be awesome.
Oh, nice read. Well done by Kermit. And he has actually pulled off the upset on Vodka the last two times he's played him.
Yeah.
Pretty impressive. Pretty impressive. Impressive play by
yeah.
Kermit. Getting fourth.
That was fourth?
Yeah, you're fourth. Now, he's guaranteed fourth. This is, you guys are fighting. We'll check bracket to make sure. But this is semi, so that's going to be best of 5 for you guys.
Is Caleb in finals? Loser's finals?
Probably. I would imagine so. Right now we got Corey actually sitting in grands.
Yeah.
You two in semis and then loser's finals. I would think Caleb.
Yeah, because I saw them in winner's finals. So.
Oh, that's right. Yep, it's Caleb.
Yeah.
Yep.
Right.
So we're down to 4. All right.
Gotta hop off.